Rock Legion.
That boy is Benny Hunt.
All right, this is going to be a special kind of trap because I'm going to have a special guest on the shit that's part of the Hustle Hard Entertainment crew. So I hope y'all enjoy the heat we're about to bring to the shit. I wanted to be a millionaire, but shit changed when I saw corruption, so I said, fuck that shit. I remained independent, still this day, I sorta am. I make a splash that none of these other motherfuckers can even make. Yes, I hate Drake, and I hail the fix of this hip-hop shit, but that did distract me from my goals, because my end goal is to become a well-known legend. And I'm almost dead because I've been blown up on all platforms. I keep getting played on my tracks, so most motherfuckers don't forget me. I'm sending reality checks to anybody who's ever done me wrong. Because we ain't got as much followers as me, then we ain't even in the same bracket of tears, so go home and cry your tears out for the bitch you are. You're just jealous because I got more fans than you do, so quit trying to act like the badass of the hip-hop scene. I've known many motherfuckers over the years I've done this shit, and I got proof, look at all features I've done. This ain't no different. I'm still riding with shoes here at this bitch. Give me the word, I'm gonna start burning motherfuckers because nobody can fuck with the motherfucker crazy enough. I killed off all those other pussy ass bitches months ago, so what the fuck makes you think I'll go as yawny? Fuck no. This is basically signing your death warrant. Out the corner, waiting to close your dumbass back in the casket where the fuck you belong. I don't approve of snitches. If you is one, then you better run for me. MC Dog got bad tuna come when I find that fucking prick on my slit's fucking throat until that bitch cannot talk anymore. I stole my fuck everybody shit because I spent what the fuck I want to. Fuck the police like NWA said, rest in peace, all the greats, all the best ever come out of my generation because the rest of them are pretty much fucked with all these evil eyes spotted from the darkness. I'm not gonna become one of them because it ain't about the money, it's about the motherfucking crap. The mind's been getting better and shoving drop a track. That's why the fuck I was getting back then, just in case those shit pops off and I need to defend myself from all the demon possessed motherfuckers that wanna take me down. Because I'm not gonna lay down like a little bitch and die like the rest of these kids I see up on the TVs getting shot over some dumbass shit. Money ain't the key to happiness. Will Smith taught me that shit, so down the greats, that's why the fuck I still don't wanna become a millionaire. I'm already here to this crowd, that's why I came this bitch. Climb out motherfuckers want to, but that shit won't stop me from dropping tracks. Unless you got weapons of your own, then you fucks ain't take me off this planet. And yes, I know you fucks cannot stand me being alive, but I'm gonna save the shit anyways because I honestly don't give a fuck anymore. Kings don't die, bitch. Take that shit to the motherfucking beat because I just take the crib just one life. Fuck all that millionaire shit for real. I wanted to become a millionaire, but shit changed from here. I started seeing corruption. So I said, fuck mainstream and went independent. Fuck a millionaire, fuck him. Fuck being rich, it ain't about that shit. It's about the craft of hip hop, and that's what I focus on.
I wanted to become a millionaire, but shit changed from here. I started seeing corruption. So I said, fuck mainstream and went independent. Fuck a millionaire, fuck him. Fuck being rich, it ain't about that shit. It's about the craft of hip hop, and that's what I focus on.
I wanted to become a millionaire, but shit changed from here. I started seeing corruption. So I said, fuck mainstream and went independent. Fuck a millionaire, fuck him. Fuck being rich, it ain't about that shit. It's about the craft of hip hop, and that's what I focus on.
I wanted to become a millionaire, but shit changed from here. I started seeing corruption. So I said, fuck mainstream and went independent. Fuck a millionaire, fuck him. Fuck being rich, it ain't about that shit. It's about the craft of hip hop, and that's what I focus on.
I wanted to become a millionaire, but shit changed from here. I started seeing corruption. So I said, fuck mainstream and went independent. Fuck a millionaire, fuck him. Fuck being rich, it ain't about that shit. It's about the craft of hip hop, and that's what I focus on.
Yeah, hip hop, what it be, what I focus on. Yeah, fucking on your bitch. She ain't got no clothes on. Hold a minute, now she giving top. Hit her with the big wop. Yeah, I got a big sack and a fucking big tech. Pull up with the blade, then I set your fucking neck. When I roll through your hood, better show respect. Otherwise I hit you with a strap, nigga, what you expect? Yeah, rolling around town. Yeah, got your bitch acting up like a clown. Now I don't give a fuck, took her to the pound town. Then I did this shit one time, then I turn that ass around. Smack her on her ass, hit her with a 40 rack. Stay about the shit, and I stay with the cash. If you diss my brother, nigga, hit with the tech. I'ma pull up with the blade, then I'ma slit your fucking neck. That's where it goes, nigga, that's what we expect. Yeah, you better show loyalty to your brothers. Otherwise, you ain't got no fucking lover. I'ma take him out like a fucking dinner date. Yeah, suicide, way to go, nigga, check the blade. Yeah, check the VIN, check the license plate. Steal the car, now I'm off like California State, yeah. Now I'm out this bitch, about to bust a trap. Yo, let me finish this verse after I bust another rap. Yeah, busting raps every single fucking day. But motherfuckers know we don't really like to play. Otherwise, I'ma pull up and I let it spray. Then I shoot 100 round clips straight at your face, yeah. Distant on my boy Ceen. That's crazy shit, nigga, where the fuck you been? Don't know why, but I'm put you in the dirt. So if I pull up with a stick, just know it's gonna hurt.
I wanted to become a millionaire, but shit changed from here. I started seeing corruption. So I said, fuck mainstream and went independent. Fuck a millionaire, fuck him. Fuck being rich, it ain't about that shit. It's about the craft of hip hop, and that's what I focus on.
I wanted to become a millionaire, but shit changed from here. I started seeing corruption. So I said, fuck mainstream and went independent. Fuck a millionaire, fuck him. Fuck being rich, it ain't about that shit. It's about the craft of hip hop, and that's what I focus on.